We've said it before and we'll say it again. Dogs really are a man's best friend, and it starts as young as 2 months old. Science Direct published a study led by animal expert Dr. Claudia Fugazza, who said puppies intuitively trust human companions, quote, like their own mother, suggesting it may have to do with the many years of domestication that have led them to treat humans like a member of their own pack. Puppies have been shown to shy away from unfamiliar objects if they are with a nervous dog, while they're more likely to boldly explore it with a confident canine. In order to see if the same happened with humans, 2-month-old puppies were paired with either their mother or a human companion and faced with a strange object. 8 in 10 puppies looked to their partners for cues on how to react to it. The puppies with human companions and mothers who expressed positive emotional signals towards the object were more likely to approach it than puppies tested with a human expressing neutral emotion. This effect was still apparent after a delay of 1 hour when puppies were tested alone. Puppies tested in the presence of their mother were more likely to approach the stimulus than puppies tested alone or with an unfamiliar dog. The results show that dogs have learned to use emotional cues from humans to guide their own behavior, just as they would a member of their own species. Now, if we could only get them to potty train.